Hey guys, how's it going? Today I'm proud to present to you 2015 brand new Ford Mondeo. And this is gonna be full in-depth tour. The Mondeo will start up, show the engine, go on some performance details, show you a bunch of interesting features inside and out. So here's the key. Let's start the engine. Let it run for a while. Very elegant key. Lock, unlock, and trunk button. This car does come with the smart key access system. Right now, the car is unlocked. To lock it, tap this area. Wait a second, and to unlock, grab the handle. Sensor behind. Very nice. Black leather seats, perforated Alcantara inserts, very wide open doors, and quite solid doors, 3-spoke design, full leather wrap. Functional steering wheel, grips up top, fake aluminum trim, sides. In order to start the engine, put your foot on the brake and then hit a button start. It's quite easy. Nice. This car does come equipped with electrical assist power steering, companion, very fluid, horn. Manual tilt and telescopic to adjust use this lever right there. As you can see, very convenient. Alright guys, this car has automatic lights and automatic rain sensing windshield wipers. Right now, let's start the headlight, front and rear lights, high beam, sole status lights. Central lock. 3-person memory for the mirrors and for the seats. Power mirrors, left and right. By the way, huge mirrors, they also heated, of course. Power folding, very convenient feature, especially in tight parking spaces. Power window lock, high glass back finish. All four windows in this car fully automatic, up direction, up and down, as you can see. Back windows are fully tinted. Not bad. Everything is padded, 2-tone plastic, very elegant handle. Alright guys, let's open the hood and take the exterior of this car. The one right there, tap on the hood. Chrome Maxim window frames, rear defrosting glass, LED third brake light, beautiful LED taillights, rear parking assist, rear view camera, glass display lights. Multi-spoke aluminum wheels, 17-inch, tires measuring 225/50, 4-wheel disc brakes, beautiful factory rims, head flaps, lady tells her, "Yes, thanks, sir, nurse." Heated windshield wipers, this area. Full LED dynamic headlamps. Headlight washers right there from parking assist. Halogen fog lights from Maxim Rail. This car has inline 4, 16 valve, 2 liter, normally aspirated engine. It produces 149 horsepower, maximum speed of 205 km per hour, 0-6 time is 10.3 seconds. Combined fuel consumption for this car is around 8.5 liter per 100 km. The car is front wheel drive. The fuel tank is around 63 liters. Independent McPherson strut suspension with anti roll bar up front and independent multi-link suspension out back. Let's take a good look at the interior portion, the most interesting part. Once again, very solid doors. Everything is padded, soft touch, aluminum entry guards, and down, tire pressure. The driver's seat has power adjustment, sliding, seat high, and massage is available. So we have lumbar seats, extremely nice, adjustable headrests and seat belts. Panel dim is right there. Alright guys, let's see what kind of noise this engine produces. free revving engine. Quite easy to read gauges, as you can see, chrome trim, light indicator controls, and gauge and control controls right there. This car has 9 speakers, 4 tweeters, 4 main speakers, and right there, speaker right there, and passenger back indicator. Alright guys, drive information system is right here, trip computer, average fuel economy, current fuel economy, perhaps time, trip A, trip B, then fuel economy, average speed, what is this? Driver assist, traction control, active city stop, tire pressure monitoring system, reset, so on and so forth, then settings, vehicle, chimes, oil life, CNC, seatbelts, windows, wipers, then my key, and display settings. Very nice. What is this? 4 arrows and OK button right there. Entertainment, compass, and phone controls. The cruise control settings is right there. It's quite easy to use. And your body controls. You can raise load volume via Bluetooth. You can connect your telephone and receive calls. Unhook and off buttons for telephone. And also Bluetooth stream of audio. Seek and try buttons right there. Voice commands, mute.
Please say a command.
Help.
Say a device name like phone, climate, USB, CD, or radio. To get help with a specific device, say the device name and help, like phone help. You can interrupt me at any time by using the voice button. Phone is always active, so you can say things like call Jack Wilson. To hear an introduction to your system, say voice instructions. Main menu. Say a command.
Climate temperature.
10 degrees is not a valid temperature. Please say a temperature between 15 and 30 degrees Celsius. Did you say 25 degrees?
Yes.
Setting temperature to 25 degrees.
As you can see, very easy to use. Overall, build quality and all the materials are very nice. You can find hard touch and soft touch plastic, chrome trim, very nice looking. Sync second generation by Microsoft, touchscreen display, disc loader right there, eject, power button, volume, C control buttons, tuning, you can raise and lower the volume, it's quite easy, phone, navigation, compass, steering wheel, so on and so forth, general information, right now it's not available, calendar, main menu once again, your audio information basically, CD, USB, Bluetooth audio, FM, as you can see, very nice system to use. Climate control information is right there, your different modes, so on and so forth, nice. Then you can adjust your clock, as you can see. Then you can adjust your display settings, auto dim, the different modes, daytime mode, nighttime mode, wallpaper, sound settings, equalizer, bass, mid-range, treble, vehicle settings, ambient lighting, you can choose your color. Not bad. Then camera settings, as you can see, guidance lines, and enable pilot mode, general settings for the system, for instance, language, distance, temperature, keyboard, layout, not bad indeed. voice control, media player, navigation, phone, wireless, Wi-Fi hotspot, very unique system, navigation, map preferences, route preferences, avoid toll roads and so forth. Quite nice. Navigation preferences. Then traffic preferences. Very nice system to use. Help. System information, software updates. As you can see, very nice system, quite easy to use. Down here you can find your very easy to use climate control, one touch automatic, front windshield vibrator, front air defrost, recycle, off, air conditioning, three stage heated seats for the driver and for the passenger, high, medium and low, off, temperature adjustment, you can adjust temperature, fan speed control, temperature right there, dual means you can control both sides. Storage for a cell phone right there, and you open the carpet. Not bad. Sync powered by Microsoft. Sport mode, plus for the upshift and minus for the downshift. Reverse, rear view camera, rear guidance lines. As you can see, and the mirrors tilt down automatically. Turn off the parking sensors, park assist, right side, as you can see, nice, other up shift knob, fake aluminum trim, looks amazing, electronic parking brake, engage just pull, and to disengage, put your foot on brake, and then press it, it's quite easy. Two cup holders, high gloss back finish, huge center console, leather wrap, white stitching, everything's bad, white and blue, AV inputs, SD card to USB and hard drive. Very good size storage. Auto dim rear view mirror, LED headlights right there. Microphone for the hands-free is right there. Motion sensors, sunglass counter, it's also bad. Vanity mirror, auto illumination. Cup holder right there. Very good visibility. Everything is very nice put together here. You can definitely feel this floor quality. Very good visibility. With my 6'3" stature, this seat's extremely nice for me. Legroom is more than enough. Absolutely incredible car inside and out. Alright guys, let's check the back seats, shall we? Got a fuel cap right there. Easy fuel system. Capless fuel filler. Child safety locks right there, same 2-tone floor panels, soft leather wrap armrest, back seats easy to fold, adjustable headrests, 60-foot split, child seat anchors right there, back seats also has SFX system. My 6'3" stature is quite easy to get in and out. By the way, this car has 6 airbags, Alcantara inserts, storage box right there, 2 stage heated seats for the rear passengers. Her vents and 12-volt outlet. Center tower. Card hook up top. LED interior illumination. like I mentioned before, Chelsea anchors right there. Central armrest, pass through in case you want to put long items like ski, sturdy shoe, soft, two cup holders. Second room is very roomy, leg room is not an issue at all, and my headroom is pretty good. Awesome interior. Alright guys, let's check trunk space, shall we? Trunk is huge. As you can see, illumination up top. And down here you can find your spare tire, only donut, toast check, emergency right there, and convenient handle to close trunk light. Very thick. Alright. Very thick door panels, nice attention to the details. You can find the same bar adjustment for the passenger seat. Lockable glove box, two tier, white and blue, with illumination of course. Just awesome. This car looks amazing inside and out. Love it. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look. This 2015 brand new Ford Mondeo. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. We should catch next time. This is where it came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.